Reach high, for stars lie hidden in you. Dream deep, for every dream precedes the goal, aptly said by Rabindranath Tagore. Graduation day is a much awaited event in every student's life, as it rewards the efforts put in by the students throughout their academic endeavors. Talent and skills are the seeds that are nurtured, groomed, and given all possible opportunities to grow and bloom. Graduation day is a celebration of the harvest of these crops and signifies the culmination of many years of hard work and the beginning of a new journey of life. It gives a sense of achievement and responsibility towards fulfilling further commitments. It fills the heart with mixed feelings, a day full of joy, pride, and accomplishment, and a day of celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to all. On behalf of the Chancellor, executives, and officials of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, an institution of eminence and deemed to be university, I extend a warm welcome to the graduates, parents, family, friends, faculties, and other esteemed invitees to the 28th e-convocation ceremony 2020. I am Dr. Dhanya Sunil, and I take immense delight in walking you through today's ceremony. Graduation is a little different this year. Amidst the pandemic, graduates and their parents, families, and friends will gather for the ceremony remotely from a safe distance. Regardless, graduation will always be a time to celebrate students' accomplishments and the exciting things that lay ahead in their future. We are honored to have with us Dr. Peter J. Katsoufrakis, the President and CEO of National Board of Medical Examiners, USA, as the chief guest of Convocation 2020. The esteemed officials of MAHE who adorn the dais are Mrs. Vasanthi R. Pai, Trustee MAHE Trust, Dr. H.S. Belal, Pro-Chancellor, Lieutenant General Dr. M.D. Venkatesh, Vice-Chancellor, Dr. P.L.N.G. Rao, Pro-Vice-Chancellor, Faculty of Health Sciences, Dr. C.S. Thamaya, Pro-Vice-Chancellor, Bangalore Campus, Dr. Dilip G. Naik, Pro-Vice-Chancellor, Mangalore Campus, Dr. Narayana Sabahit, Registrar, Dr. Vinod V. Thomas, Registrar Evaluation, Dr. Geeta Maya, Director Student Affairs, Dr. Shyamla Hande, Director Center for Doctoral Studies, Dr. Srijit G., Deputy Registrar Evaluation, and the heads of constituent institutions of Manipal Academy of Higher Education. We begin this auspicious occasion with the national anthem. I request all to kindly rise. Thank you. I request all to be seated. When you need, God knows. When you ask, God listens. When you believe, God works. May we all pay obeisance as the university anthem is played. I request all to kindly remain seated. Thank you.
पृथिवी शान्तमिदं उरुवन्तरिक्षं शान्ता उदन्वतीरापः शान्ता न सन्तोषदीः शान्तानि पूर्वरूपाणि शान्तं नो अस्तु कृताकृतं शान्तं भूतं च भव्यं च सर्वमेव शमस्तु नः सर्वमेव शमस्तु नः इयं या परमेष्ठिनी वाग्देवी ब्रह्म संशिता यैव सस्रजय घोरं तयैव शान्तिरस्तु नः तयैव शान्तिरस्तु नः इदं यत् परमेष्टिनं मनोवां ब्रह्म संशितं येनैव सस्रजे घोरं तेनैव शान्तिरस्तु नः तेनैव शान्तिरस्तु नः इमानि यानि पञ्चेन्द्रियाणि मन षष्ठानि मे हृदि ब्रह्मणा संशितानि यैरेव सस्रजे घोरं तैरेव शान्तिरस्तु नः तैरेव शान्तिरस्तु नः पृथिवी शान्तिः अन्तरिक्षं शान्तिः द्यौ शान्तिः आपः शान्तिः ओषधयः शान्तिः वनस्पतयः शान्तिः विश्वे मे देवा शान्तिः सर्वे मे देवा शान्तिः 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 शान्तिभिः ताभिः शान्तिभिः सर्वः शान्तिभिः क्षमया मोहं यदिह घोरं यदिह क्रूरं यदिह पापं तच्छान्तं तच्छिवं सर्वमेव शमस्तु नः सर्वमेव शमस्तु नः
Thank you. May I now invite Dr. Thamaiah C.S., Pro Vice Chancellor, Bangalore Campus, to deliver the welcome address.
Chief guest of this evening, Dr. Peter J. Ketsofrakis, President and CEO, National Board of Medical Examiners, First Lady of Mahe and Trustee of Mahe, Mrs. Vasanti R. Pai, Pro Chancellor Dr. H.S. Ballal, Vice Chancellor Lieutenant General Dr. M.D. Venkatesh, Pro Vice Chancellors Dr. P.L.N.G. Rao and Dr. Dilip G. Nayak, Registrar Dr. Narayana Sabahit, Registrar Evaluation Dr. Vinod Thomas, Director Student Affairs Dr. Geeta Maya, Heads of Constituent Institutions of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Administrators, Faculty Members, Members of the press and electronic media, distinguished invitees, parents of degree awardees, graduates and postgraduates, and ladies and gentlemen. A very good evening to all of you. I have great pleasure in extending a hearty welcome to all of you for honoring our invitation to commemorate the 28th convocation ceremony of Manipal Academy of Higher Education. The global pandemic has brought in its challenge, but on the positive side, it has taught us new ways of living through the challenge. The very fact that we are using technology to reach each one of you to conduct the convocation bears the fact of our new learning. Nature has always helped us to be resilient in times of challenge. The convocation is a significant milestone in your academic growth. The degrees and awards earned by all of you are results of your relentless hard work and immense dedication. This is a proud moment for all of you as much as it is for your teachers and parents. Your quest for higher learning, which began in the portals of this college, will continue all through your professional life. Learning is a never-ending process, and the firm foundation provided by your alma mater will empower you to explore new horizons. Mahe stands in its glory here today because of the visionary Dr. T.M.A. Pai, who was the founder of the Manipal Global Institutions. Dr. Ramdas M. Pai followed his footsteps and converted a local university into a global educational village of great status. Dr. Ranjan R. Pai, President Mahe Trust and Chairman MEMG, has taken the responsibility of carrying forward this tradition. We are fortunate to have on this eventful occasion our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Peter J. Katsoufrakis, President and CEO of National Board of Medical Examiners. Prior to that, he was in the Keck School of Medicine as an associate professor and University of South California. On behalf of Mahe, we are deeply appreciative and offer our most cordial welcome and cheerful welcome to you, sir. We are indeed delighted to have Mrs. Vasanti R. Pai, First Lady of Mahe and Trustee Mahe, with us. Your presence is an inspiration for us. A very gracious welcome to you, madam. We are happy to have amidst us today Dr. H.S. Ballal, Pro-Chancellor of Mahe and the guiding force behind the growth of this university. To you, sir, I extend a warm welcome. It gives me great pleasure to welcome our Vice Chancellor, Lieutenant General Dr. M.D. Venkatesh, who comes with vast experience in managing the Armed Forces Medical Education and leading the growth of Sikkim Manipal University before taking the leadership of our university. I extend a very warm welcome to you, sir. I am delighted to welcome the Pro-Chancellors Dr. P.L.N.G. Rao and Dr. Dilip G. Naik, Registrar Narayan Sabait and Registrar Evaluation Dr. Vinod V. Thomas. I welcome members of the Mahe Trust Board of Management, Academic Senate and Finance Committee, who monitor and ensure constant and consistent progress in the activities of Manipal Academy of Higher Education. I also welcome all the former Vice Chancellors of Mahe. We have with us the elite of Manipal, Udupi and Mangalore, our well-wishers who have always cherished the growth of our institutions to shape the younger generation. To all of them, I extend a gracious welcome. The well-knit Manipal team, consisting of heads of constituent institutions, faculty members, officers of Mahe and supporting staff, who have played a very dynamic role in carrying forward the vision of Mahe. Hearty welcome to all of you. The members of the press and the media have been projecting to the public our message, showcasing the transparency and integrity of Mahe. Hearty welcome to all of them who have responded to our invitation. It is a great day for the parents of graduates, postgraduates, who are here to receive their degrees today. I extend a warm welcome to all of them. Last but not least, the most important people of this convocation are the graduates, the postgraduates, the postdoctoral fellows who are eager to receive their degrees today. Dear graduates, while the successful completion of your course is a matter of pride and joy, it is just a stepping stone to the challenges that lie ahead of you in future. You live in an era where the pace of technology transition is taking place at a mind-boggling pace, and even as I speak, new concepts are being introduced, established paradigms are being refined, and research is opening new vistas. The change being driven is a path-breaking research is both exhilarating and mesmerizing. As young graduates, it will be your challenge to imbibe the latest development in the field of technology. Once again, my heartiest congratulations on your success and the very best to all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I extend a gracious welcome to all of you on this occasion. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. A hearty welcome to you too, sir. The success of any organization is largely dependent on how its top leader inspires and leads other leaders. May I invite Lieutenant General Dr. M.D. Venkatesh, Vice Chancellor, to present an overview on various aspects of Manipal Academy of Higher Education.
Chief guest for the 28th convocation of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Dr. Peter Katsoufrakis, President and CEO, National Board of Medical Examiners, Philadelphia, USA, Trustee of Mahe Trust, Mrs. Vasanti R. Pai, Pro-Chancellor, Dr. H.S. Balal, Pro-Vice-Chancellor, Dr. P.L.N.G. Rao, Dr. Tamaya and Dr. Dilip Naik, Registrar, Dr. Narayan Sabahit, Registrar Evaluation, Dr. Vinod V. Thomas, Director, Center for Doctoral Studies, Dr. Shyamala Hande, Director, Student Affairs, Dr. Geeta Maya, Heads of Constituent Units of Mahe, Members of Mahe Trust, Members of the Board of Management and Academic Council, Administrators, Faculty, Distinguished Invitees, Online Audience, Parents, and my dear graduating students. It's an honor and a privilege for me to take you through the annual report of the university for the period November 2019 to October 2020. The man who conceived and created Manipal, Dr. Tonse Madhava Anantapai, was a pioneer in educational entrepreneurship. His far-sighted vision and single-minded approach to the accomplishment of goals saw the birth of private medical education in Manipal, which led to a model emulated across the country even to this day. His illustrious son, Dr. Ramdas M. Pai, made Manipal an international university township and also took Indian higher education overseas for the first time. His unwavering practice of integrity at any cost has been the bedrock on which today's Manipal has been built. Dr. Pai continues to be the guiding light and inspiration for all of us. Recently, with the signing of an MOU between Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Manipal, and Ministry of Education, Government of India, Mahe has been formally declared as Institution of Eminence. We thank Ministry of Education for this honor. In the National Institutional Ranking Framework, Mahe moved up from the 9th position to the 8th position in the university level, and from 16th position to 14th position under overall category. Many of our institutions are ranked amongst the top 10 in their respective category. Kasturba Medical College, the flagship institute of the university, continues to be in the top 10 medical schools of the country for the 17th year in a row. Kasturba Hospital Manipal installed the latest generation PET CT scan in the Shirdi Sai Baba Cancer Hospital block. Department of Immunohematology and Blood Transfusion initiated the project of screening the blood donors for red blood group phenotypes in 2018, and a regional rare blood donor registry was launched in October 2020. Currently, it has recognized 26 rare blood phenotypes and 40 donors with these rare phenotypes are in the registry. This is going to be a landmark event and it's going to be of great service to those needy patients requiring transfusion of rare blood groups. Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore is the finest example of public-private partnership in medical education and patient care. It is the first college in the country to be established under a public-private partnership model. It is also the medical college having maximum number of ICMR short-term studentship in the entire country. Under KMC Mangalore, there are 4 hospitals supported by state-of-the-art infrastructure. Manipal Institute of Technology is the largest constituent unit of Mahe and the rising star of the university in its research output. A crew of 3 students has emerged victorious in the Massachusetts Institute of Technology COVID-19 challenge, Beat the Pandemic. The Pedipod app, designed and developed by the students of third year, received first place in Stanford's Health Double Plus Hackathon held at Huang School of Engineering, Stanford University. Aero MIT, the student project team, bagged the first place in SAE Aero Design technical presentation held in Florida, USA. With its robust infrastructure and dedicated faculty, Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences provides a unique ambience for pursuing top-notch education in pharmaceutical sciences. Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, one of the research hubs of Mahe, secured H index of more than 65 for the research publications and secured a position in the band of 151 to 200 in the QS World University ranking in subject Pharmacy and Pharmacology in 2020, making all of us proud. Established in the year 1965, Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Manipal, has produced over 5,500 oral health care professionals who are placed in different parts of the world. Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Manipal, has been ranked as number one dental college in the private sector in India for more than 10 consecutive years, and this year, NARF has ranked the institute as the second amongst all dental colleges in India. Welcome Group Graduate School of Hotel Administration has been recently ranked the 26th best hospitality school in the world by CEO World. Waukesha has been certified by Food Safety and Standards Authority of India as a licensed first business operator. Student and faculty mobility programs undertaken in association with National Council of Hotel Management and Catering Technology under Ministry of Tourism, Government of India. To strengthen our student skill sets, the college has created a student-run restaurant, Classic Cafe, a student-run pastry shop, Ministry of Bakery, and a gourmet store for food products in the campus. In the first ever ranking by NARF, Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Mangalore, was placed in the sixth position in the country. Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Mangalore, organized the second undergraduate student research conference, and this is the only dental college in India which organizes such an event. As part of the internationalization, two MOUs were signed with universities of Japan and Finland. Manipal College of Nursing is ranked number 3 among more than 1,600 nursing colleges in India. Manipal College of Nursing, Public Health Evidence South Asia, and Prasanna School of Public Health received the prestigious scheme for promotion of academic and researcher collaboration, SPARC grant. The project aims at capacity building in evidence synthesis, incorporating the latest developments in the systematic reviews, including automation and machine learning, to equip researchers from India. International Center for Applied Sciences celebrated its Silver Jubilee last year, successfully places eligible students in programs in the US, UK, France, and Australia. ICAS works with over 30 international partners and will be developing a unique transfer pathway for students going to Australia for higher education. Manipal Institute of Communication is rapidly transforming from being a teaching institution to one that is deeply engaged in research. The institute is attracting many students around the globe, and it offers exchange opportunities for its students as well. A strong curriculum, expert faculty, and contemporary infrastructure are the bedrock of this institution. The medical and dental programs of Malacca Manipal Medical College are conducted in the twin campuses at Manipal and Malacca, Malaysia. It follows strict strand, system-based, integrated curriculum with unique and innovative focus on student-centered learning. Dr. Shashi Kiran, professor and head of the Department of Medicine, Malacca Manipal Medical College, has received fellowship of Royal College of Physicians, Edinburgh, UK. School of Information Sciences conducts postgraduate programs in latest technologies like data science, machine learning, cloud computing, Internet of Things, semiconductor chip design, embedded system, and healthcare information technology needed in the industry. All programs of the institute are industry supported. The institution also runs collaborative postgraduate degree and study abroad programs with universities in Europe and USA. Manipal College of Health Professions is the largest in its category in the country. Much of its success has been by creating capacity and skilled manpower in India and countries such as Sultanate of Oman, Nigeria, Ethiopia, Vietnam, and Malaysia. The institute has the highest number of full-time PhD scholars among health professional institutions in India. Manipal College of Health Professions entered into an MOU with McGill School of Physical and Occupational Therapy, Canada, for academic and research collaboration. Manipal Institute of Management and Center for Online Education have jointly introduced a unique online MBA program in July 2020. MAHE has signed an agreement with Ministry of External Affairs, Government of India, and Telecommunications Consultants of India Limited to offer online MBA program to African students via E Vidya Bharati Scholarship Project. Manipal Institute of Management has also started a new signature program, a 5-year integrated program in management with Department of Commerce. Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Dubai, is the best known Indian universities in Dubai International Academic City. MAHE Dubai campus has received 5-star rating as per KHDA's Higher Education Classification Rating Framework rating system, securing the highest overall rating score amongst all participating institutions. We have recently added 2 student hostels for on-campus housing. With commencement of PhD programs, research is being encouraged and revitalized. Manipal School of Life Sciences is the pioneering research hub of the university and was ranked as number 3 amongst emerging colleges of this century in 2020, while also being in the top 40 private science colleges in the country. Faculties have obtained new grants to pursue research on cancers, neurological disorders, diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, optics, and lasers. The school also received NABL accreditation for its 3 diagnostic laboratories that perform high-end diagnostic tests for the public as a not-for-profit service. Manipal Institute of Regenerative Medicine, Bangalore, works exclusively in the field of stem cells and regenerative biology and medicine. The faculty at MIRM have published several papers in high-impact journals during the year. Also during the year, the institute was awarded DST FIST grant for research infrastructure support from the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. Manipal Academy of Banking is the fastest growing institute of the university. The proposed off-campus in Bangalore will have Manipal Academy of Banking at its core with other disciplines layered around it. MAB has been awarded with ET Now Business Leader of the Year Award under the category of Best Institute in Banking and Finance. Manipal School of Architecture and Planning has been consistently placed in the top 15 colleges in all the ranking surveys. MSAP, in collaboration with IALD India, has successfully conducted the lighting design workshop for students with hands-on experience on site. Dr. Deepika Shetty has been awarded financial assistance from the Ministry of Panchayati Raj, Government of India, to do spatial planning for Gram Panchayat, Udupi district. We are one among the 13 colleges selected and the only one in Karnataka for this unique distinction. Prasanna School of Public Health, established in 2017, plays an active and innovative role in capacity building of the public health force, which is essential for the improvement of health status of a nation. It offers various master's programs that train students for the leading positions in the fields of public health, hospital administration, social works, and statistics. The school has now reorganized its departments and is working towards European accreditation. Manipal Institute of Virology is part of a European Union and DPT consortia on influenza vaccine development. MIV has been recognized as a center of excellence by Global Virus Network since 2019 in the field of virology. Manipal Institute of Virology is also a part of WHO Global Outbreak Alert Response Network since 2019 and can actively involve in the outbreak situation. MIV has been awarded a grant as part of the EU DBT Consortia project for development of influenza vaccine. Manipal Center of Humanities, a center of excellence at MAHE, was founded in 2010 as a premier institution for teaching and research in humanities and social sciences. Manipal Center for Humanities fosters a culture of innovative and reflexive pedagogy, intellectual freedom, student initiatives, and new directions in scholarship. This year, the faculty and students of MCH have received recognition from leading international funding agencies and apex governmental organizations. Manipal Center for Natural Sciences conducts fundamental research in the natural sciences, making it one of the unique research destinations within a university in the country. As a center of excellence, Manipal College of Natural Sciences is having the highest number of national and international collaborations at Mahe. It is one of the first dedicated all research centers to be started within Mahe. Srishti Manipal Institute of Art, Design and Technology envisions to be an institute of global excellence, providing high quality education and opportunities for research in the fields of art, design, media, business, technology, humanities, sciences, law, etc. Srishti Manipal's formative matrix of highly skilled art and design professionals, educators, scholars, researchers, and a vibrant and engaged student body is deeply networked with the local, regional, and global communities. Mahe Manipal and Tata Steel Limited Jamshedpur joined hands to establish a medical college at Barid, Jamshedpur, Jharkhand, with an understanding that the existing Tata Main Hospital Jamshedpur will be utilized as the clinical facility for training the students, and Mahe will put up the college complex. It is the first ever private-private partnership model. MTMC has been established to cater to the educational aspirants of the region and also aims to address the acute shortage of doctors in the state of Jharkhand. Manipal Universal Technology Business Incubator started in 2010 and it has supported 30 startups in last 10 years. Manipal Government of Karnataka Bio Incubator started operation in 2019 and currently has 14 incubatees and more than 200 members. Manipal and Government of Karnataka Bio Incubator secured 8th rank amongst India's top 10 life sciences incubators and 4th position among private life sciences incubators as ranked by BioSpectrum. The university has 9 teaching departments in addition to the 21 constituent institutes. The postgraduate programs offered by various departments in humanities, European studies, philosophy, languages, and international relations undoubtedly the best in the country. In addition, the university has set up 111 unique centers, many of which are interdisciplinary. Some of the centers are in collaboration with industry, some are in collaboration with the university partner, and some with research institutes. These centers bring a fresh look to the university through their work. Mahe is part of the World Consortium to design, develop, and administer a course on doctoral supervision for PhD supervisors. Mahe has established 2 new institutions, namely Manipal Tata Medical College Jamshedpur and Srishti Manipal Institute of Art, Design and Technology Bengaluru in this academic year. The focus for the last year and for the next 2 years will be on increasing our graduate and doctoral enrollments, gradually pulling down the undergraduate-postgraduate ratio from the current level of 75-25 to 60-40. Mahe is the first university to sign an open access read and publish agreement with Springer as a standalone university globally to encourage open access publication. Researchers of Mahe have published articles in top quality journals, out of which around 15% of the articles are published in the top 10 percentile journal globally. 27% of the articles published have international co-authorship, which indicates that more than a quarter of the publications of the university are collaborative in nature. Mahe was the co-recipient of funding from ESRC to support oral language development in children from multilingual backgrounds led by Oxford University. Manipal has been successful with 6 UKRE student mobility grant. Mahe is officially inducted as a new member of Shastri Indo-Canadian Institute. NIH and Fogarty International Center have selected Mahe as one of the sites in India for Global Health Equity Scholarship Fellowship. International collaborations have been redefined by signing landmark partnership with some of the top 50 universities for enhanced research outcomes. Mahe is strongly committed to making quality healthcare and education available to everyone, irrespective of their ability to pay. We have created three verticals in the endowments: scholarship, healthcare, and research, with inflows expected from benefactors, alumni, and corporates. We're aiming at $1 billion corpus by 2028. With the 14 new projects underway, we are aware of and sensitive to creating and preserving a sustainable and green campus. A rural healthcare hospital for KMC has been commissioned in Katil town near Mangalore Airport in collaboration with Sanjeevani Trust Hospital. Organic waste composter has been installed and the target is set for 90% waste processing in-house as against 20-30% at present. 1,250 native tree species have been planted on campuses to increase green cover this monsoon. Students and faculty make the best use of platforms created for them to showcase their talent. Voluntary Services Organization of the University primes students to societal needs, and I am proud of their commitment and involvement in various service projects identified by them. Mahe is always in the forefront in creating an impact on the society. Various projects are being conducted where the students and the faculty contribute towards the benefit of the needy in the community. Manipal Arogya Suraksha Scheme, a comprehensive healthcare facility aimed at providing quality healthcare at affordable cost. A network of 7 rural maternity and child welfare homes provide maternal and child health services. Asare, a trusted helping hand for the differently abled citizens, was conceived jointly by Mahe and Archana Trust with the aim to provide a strong sense of support base for those who are unfortunately deprived of their natural mental growth. Hombeleku is a medium to long-term residential psychiatric rehabilitation center for the chronic mentally ill. This is administratively and functionally integrated to KMC Manipal. There were high visibility events this year. Despite the COVID pandemic, we had some very illustrious visitors visiting Mahe, and their interactions with some of the highly accomplished and distinguished individuals brought a great sense of belonging to Mahe with the outside world. Mahe organized South Zone Badminton Tournament and All India Inter-University Squash Championship that were inaugurated by the eminent sporting personalities. Mahe also organized Manipal Marathon 2020, which attracted more than 10,000 runners across the globe and is now ranked among the top marathons of the country. The Cultural Coordination Committee Mahe hosted wide-ranging cultural events, including a play by Naya Theatre Bhopal, saxophone concert, Mohini Attam by alumni of KMC Manipal, and even putting up a tableau during Udupi Pariyaya ceremony. The committee continues to host online events to promote fine arts even during the pandemic. Dr. Ranjan Pai is at the forefront of enterprise in education, healthcare, and cutting-edge research. With several spectacular successes behind him, he represents the third generation. Commitment, perseverance, integrity, and humility have been the core values of the family, and the university has adapted them as its own in its march forward. We look up to Dr. Ranjan Pai for support in our climb up the global positions. In conclusion, I congratulate all the graduates and thank the parents for the trust reposed in Manipal. I sincerely hope that we have met your expectations. May you all excel in all that you do. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. A true leader has the confidence to stand alone, the courage to make tough decisions, and the compassion to listen to the needs of others. We are delighted to have with us an erudite medical professional and an educationist par excellence as a chief guest for today's graduation ceremony. I now request Dr. M. Venkatraya Prabhu, Dean Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore, to introduce the Honourable Chief Guest.
Good evening. Rarely in my career of 35 years in this university did I have an opportunity to introduce an academician of the caliber of Dr. Peter Katsofrakis, for whom my admiration has been steadily growing over the past decade of my close association with him. An MBA with honors from the Marshall School of Business, University of Southern California in 1998, an MD Medicine from the University of California, San Diego in 1985, and a BA Biology with high honors from the University of California, Berkeley in 1981. He served his internship and residency in family medicine at Santa Monica Hospital, and he is a diplomat of the American Board of Family Medicine and board certified family physician. He is the president and chief executive officer of the National Board of Medical Examiners, NBME. Prior to becoming NBME president, he was senior vice president for assessment programs of NBME. His responsibilities included oversight of the medical education and health profession services programs, international programs, post-licensure assessment service, and the United States Medical Licensing Examination, that USMLE program. He joined NBME in 2007 as Associate Vice President. He is a past Associate Dean for Student Affairs and Associate Professor of Clinical Family Medicine at the Keck School of Medicine of the University of Southern California, and also has served as National Chair of the Group on Student Affairs of the Association of American Medical Colleges, that is AAMC. He has also served as a Clinical Associate Professor of Family and Community Medicine at Sydney Kimmel Medical College at the Thomas Jefferson University. His professional focus is to improve the quality of care provided to patients through effective assessment of healthcare professionals. He is committed to fulfilling the professional obligation of self-regulation. He recognizes that assessment systems drive learning and behavior, ensure satisfaction of education and training requirements, and provide valuable tools for the health professions to self-regulate in the best interest of our patients. As a faculty in University of Southern California's Department of Family Medicine, he served as principal investigator of USC's Pacific AIDS Education and Training Center. In cooperation with Health Resources and Services Administration and the International Training and Education Center for HIV, he has helped develop training programs and provide training for healthcare professionals in Ethiopia. He is a member of American Academy of Family Physicians and has served many organizations as a member, including International AIDS Society, American Academy of HIV Medicine, and in many roles on committees and task forces. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my proud privilege to present before this august audience a gentleman who is recognized internationally in the field of medical education and assessment community, both for his work at the NBME and in the past roles for advancing professionalism, HIV education, clinical training, and medical education administration. That is Dr. Peter Katsofrakis, who will deliver the convocation address. Over to Dr. Peter Katsofrakis. Thank you.
Chancellor Dr. Pai, Dean Dr. Prabhu, distinguished leaders of the Manipal Academy of Higher Education, esteemed faculty, graduates, family and friends, thank you for coming today to today's convocation, and thank you also for the invitation to participate in this milestone, both in the lives of your graduates as well as in the lives of this distinguished institution of higher education in India. These are indeed unprecedented times, and I regret that I'm not able to be with you in person today. I think the reasons for that are obvious, and I would look forward to some time in the future when I might be able to visit your lovely campus and see a little bit of your part of the world. One thing to make note of at this point in our world's history is how the importance of medicine has become even greater in the minds of both the public as well as many of the world's leaders. We're seeing that also in young people in our country. Within the U.S., we anticipate, although the final numbers are not in yet, anticipate an increase of almost 20% in the number of people applying to attend medical school for next year. So clearly medicine has assumed incredibly great importance in people's world, in people's minds. On the other hand, I think this is balanced against fairly pervasive pushback against science and the importance of science in the world where we're experiencing both economic and political upheaval. I feel certain that we will look back on this moment in time for generations, and this may well be one of the most significant public health issues and emergencies in all of our lifetimes. It's hard to imagine speaking to medical students in the year 2020 without mentioning the coronavirus pandemic and COVID-19. My comments arise from my observations and things I've learned over the course of my career. As I talk today about the pandemic, I will also compare it to another pandemic, one that really bookends my career in that it arose in the very earliest part of my development as a physician. I'll use these two events in our world's history to highlight some of the challenges and opportunities and in my mind, some of the obligations that we face as a profession, that you all, as graduating members of the class of 2020, will face in your careers. My comments are primarily directed to the graduates, but I hope they'll be of interest to all. And in particular, I hope that family members and friends will listen and remind the graduates in the future, if need be, of some of the lessons and observations that I hope to share with you all today. I'll speak to our roles as physicians, as caregivers, leaders, and scientists. So let me first speak to our role as scientists, and here I'm going to draw on the pandemic that was present when I began medical school. So I started medical school in 1981, and that was the year that the first article about the acquired immune deficiency syndrome was published in the New England Journal of Medicine. Looking back, what a momentous time that was. We didn't know what caused this new syndrome. There was some thought that it might be a virus, but not at all clear. And it took 4 years to develop a clinical test to identify people who'd been infected with HIV. Subsequently, 2 years later, we had the first medicine that was found to be effective against HIV. In retrospect, it was a fairly weak medication, but it was something, much more than what we'd had previously. Yet it took another 8 years beyond that for us to identify the first of a new class of medications, protease inhibitors, which truly showed an effect against HIV. And subsequently, the field has expanded such that today, HIV truly is, as was envisioned at the dawn of that pandemic, truly is a manageable infection that people can live with. It's no longer the death sentence that it was when I started medical school. But in the case of HIV, that transition from first identifying the syndrome until having effective medications took more than 15 years. Let's contrast that with the COVID pandemic. So the first cases of COVID were identified just about a year ago in Wuhan, China. And at that time, the scientific community and the medical community mobilized so that within roughly a month after the first cases were identified, the causative agent, SARS-CoV-2, had been identified and its genome had been sequenced. Within weeks of that, a clinical test to diagnose the presence of the virus had been identified. And over the ensuing months, we've seen further elaboration of the pathophysiology of this virus. We have identified some early therapies. And already in the world, there are people being vaccinated and additional vaccines in development, such that we can anticipate that by the end of 2021, it's quite possible that significant numbers of people in the world will have been immunized against this. So from the time period of roughly a year ago to a year hence, we can anticipate a time that as a race, we will have made dramatic progress against this virus. Substantially improved over HIV. And I offer that because as we think about how difficult times are right now, and times truly are difficult, I don't mean to diminish that. It is important for us to recognize the value of our contributions and the contributions of our scientists to addressing this pandemic, and to look with optimism to the future. As you graduates go through your careers, I hope that you will remember this lesson and remember that science is fundamental to the practice of medicine. So while you may be completing your medical education, the reality is that you will continue to be students of medicine and students of science for the remainder of your careers. But that's not a burden, that's an opportunity. That's the opportunity to participate in the advance of the human race in the field of medicine. I also mentioned, besides our role as scientists, that I wanted to speak a little bit about our role as leaders. And here too, let me draw some parallels between the two pandemics. So when HIV was first identified, it was primarily identified in disadvantaged populations. In North America and most of Western Europe, those populations included injection drug users, men who had sex with men, and also small numbers, but meaningfully impacted, of individuals who depended upon blood products for their health, such as hemophiliacs. In India, the first cases of HIV were diagnosed in female sex workers, and that pattern was true in much of sub-Saharan Africa as well. All individuals who were relatively disadvantaged perhaps looked down on by society. And this led to a number of challenges from a public health standpoint in terms of mobilizing the resources, the education, the interventions that were needed to effectively address some of these needs. In that context, patients and physicians collaborating together created an important partnership to bring to bear upon the political forces to mobilize resources that would subsequently be made available to treat that pandemic. In the current environment, we also, in many parts of the world, see that those who are most affected by COVID are those who are disadvantaged, those who can't afford to stay at home or work from home, but must go out into the world in situations where they expose themselves and run the risk of contracting the coronavirus that has the potential to kill them. As healthcare workers, we are unusual in this sense in that while typically we are privileged in society, in this particular pandemic, we are also at substantial risk. And there's one physician that I would like to mention because I think he is a very stirring example of leadership, and that's Dr. Li Wenliang. You may not recognize that name, but you probably know Dr. Wenliang's story. He's an ophthalmologist who was amongst the first physicians in the city of Wuhan to identify a new SARS-like illness in patients that he was seeing. And he publicized that on social media as a way of alerting others. The local government punished him as a consequence of that. Ultimately, he was vindicated and actually subsequently in February of this year, unfortunately succumbed to COVID disease, only in his mid-30s. But I think he's a stirring example not only of the sacrifice that we sometimes have to make in order to care for our patients, but also of the strength and courage of speaking out when we have access to truth that needs to be heard, even if that creates situations that are politically undesirable. So, while you look to your futures, I want to make sure that you also embrace our role as physicians in leading, that we speak truth and speak the truth of science where that is needed, that we serve as teachers and educators, translating the science, the technical knowledge that we have of medicine, into information that can be useful to political leaders, and even more so perhaps to the public that we serve and society at large. Finally, the third role that I want to mention is our role as caregivers. And I imagine that most, if not all, of you when you entered medical school, entered it with the thought that you wanted to provide excellent care to patients for the rest of your lives. I think that's a laudable goal. I appreciate that. When I talk about being a caregiver, though, what does that mean? Well, literally, it means giving care, putting our patients' interests ahead of our own, striving always to provide the best care possible, doing the work that we need to do, the learning, the preparation, to be prepared to provide that care. And then finally, to care, to value the trust that others place within us, and to serve those who entrust their lives to us, never failing to recognize and uphold that trust. Trust breached is trust lost, and once lost, it's so difficult to regain. As students, I know that you have worked very hard to master the knowledge, to develop skills, to learn the vocabulary that's necessary to undertake good diagnosis and identify effective treatments for your patients. And congratulations on all you've done for that. However, and I expect you've seen this at this point, sometimes there is no optimal therapy. There is no best treatment. Sometimes through lack of the current status of medicine, or because disease has progressed to such an extent that it is no longer effectively treated, sometimes we don't have treatments that are curative. Sometimes what we have is considered almost useless. However, it is never true that there is nothing else to do. And if you take nothing away from my comments but this, I would hope that you never say to a patient or to their family, there's nothing more to be done, because there is always more to be done. What is that? Well, we can always listen attentively, because listening provides comfort. We can strive to alleviate symptoms, not always possible, but usually within our power, especially alleviate unnecessary pain. And we can make sure that our efforts align with the wishes of our patient and their families, so that we are working together to achieve whatever is in the best interest of that patient and their desires. We can always care. Finally, what does it take to succeed as a physician? Well, it takes intelligence, although that's sometimes maybe overvalued. And I say that based upon personal experience. When I was a finishing medical student in the last part of my last year, I was working in a hospital under the supervision of a resident and caring for a patient fairly independently, and had identified something that nobody else had identified with that patient. So I've, in retrospect, realized that I was fairly proud of my achievement. And I think that while it wasn't obvious to me, it was obvious to my resident that I was pretty impressed with myself. And fortunately, she was both a wise and a kind person. And after I finished presenting the patient to her, she smiled and said, "You know, Peter, you don't need to be the smartest person to be a doctor, but you need to be diligent." And what I realized was that while I thought that the value I'd given to that patient was the relative brilliance I brought to the situation, the real value was that I had worked hard and tried to find anything I could for that patient. And that really is a lesson. So you do need intelligence, clearly. You wouldn't be here before in this August group today if you were not intelligent. But even more than that, you need to be committed. Committed to the long hours, to the continuous learning, and to listening. Listening to patients, listening to your colleagues, and continuing to learn and understand. So intelligence, commitment, courage, And courage for the reasons that I mentioned previously. Courage to speak truth to power. Courage to advocate for science in the face of opposition. Courage to advocate for your patients when that's needed. And finally, we need resilience. Resilience to pick ourselves up when, despite our best efforts, our patients don't achieve the outcomes we'd hoped for. Or we face other challenges in our professional life. Or things are not going as well as they might in our personal lives. We need the resilience to stand up and to move on and to continue to strive to do the work that's necessary, the work of caring for the world's ill. So once again, I congratulate you today on all that you've achieved so far, on your good fortune and good choice to have chosen a career which I have no doubt will bring rewards to you and those around you for the rest of your lives. Best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for the inspiring talk. I'm sure that all of you are motivated to work towards your dreams. Periodic assessments, timely evaluations, and prompt announcement of results are of prime importance at Manipal Academy of Higher Education. I now request Dr. Srijit G., Deputy Registrar Evaluation, to present the report on facts and figures of the graduates.
Chief guest of the day, Dr. Peter J. Katsoufrakis, First Lady of Manipal and Trustee of Mahe Trust, Madam Vasanthi R. Pai, Pro Chancellor Dr. H.S. Ballal, Vice Chancellor Lieutenant General Dr. M.D. Venkatesh, Pro Vice Chancellors Dr. P.L.N.G. Rao, Dr. Tamaya C.S., Dr. Dilip G. Nayak, Registrar Dr. Narayan Sabahit, Registrar Evaluation Dr. Vinod B. Thomas, Heads of Institutions, University Officials, other esteemed dignitaries, proud parents, dear graduates, ladies and gentlemen. I am very happy to give a brief statistical report about the number of graduates on whom the degree is going to be conferred. A total of 6,027 degrees will be conferred during this convocation, which includes 3,886 undergraduate degrees, 2,009 postgraduate degrees, 17 super speciality degrees, and 115 PhDs. All of these candidates from various disciplines, programs, and specializations represent the constituent institutions and various teaching departments of MAHE. I certify that all the candidates included in the list have fulfilled the conditions prescribed for admission to the degrees and are entitled to be admitted to the rank, privileges, and responsibilities of those degrees. I congratulate all the graduates and wish them good luck in all their future endeavors. Now I request the Honorable Pro Chancellor Dr. H.S. Ballal to confer the respective degrees to these graduates.
I, Dr. H.S. Ballal, Pro Chancellor, by virtue of the powers vested in me by the Board of Trustees of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, admit these candidates to the rank, privileges, and responsibilities of the degrees severally set out and confer the said degrees on them.
Thank you, sir. I now invite Dr. Srijit G., Deputy Registrar Evaluation, to administer the oath to the graduating students.
All graduates are requested to stand wherever you are and raise your right hand and repeat the oath after me. As a graduating student of Manipal Academy of Higher Education, I shall follow the code of scientific professional ethics, maintain integrity in research, uphold the course of science, respect the dignity of human being, endeavor to be objective in my judgment, and strive for the enrichment of human values and thoughts. Thank you. Please be seated.
Thank you, sir. It's now time to appreciate the golden academic achievements. I request Dr. Geeta Maya, Director Student Affairs, Mahe, to present the winners of the prestigious TMFI Gold Medal 2019-20.
Very good evening to all of you. I'm pleased to present the winners of Dr. TMFI Gold Medal, Mahe Manipal, for the year 2019-20. Best outgoing student from Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Manipal, Manoj M. Wagle. Best outgoing student from Manipal School of Information Sciences, Manipal, Sunanda S. Rao. Congratulations to all the gold medal winners and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. May I now request Dr. Shyamala Hande, Director, Center for Doctoral Studies, Mahe, to present the PhD awardees.
Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am pleased to present the following PhD awardees of Mahe.
Dr. Durga Prasad, Dr. Soumya Christabel, Dr. Ashit V.K., Dr. Hajare Anil Kashiram, Dr. Tota V.L. Narasimha Rao, Dr. Nataraj I.N., Dr. Ronita Mukherjee, Dr. O.V. Harishchandra Thorat, Dr. Rohan Pinto, Dr. Kritika S., Dr. Sumant Joisi, Dr. Nehate Sagar Purushottam, Dr. Rupa B. Hegde, Dr. Sindhu H.S., Dr. Priyanka Chandrasekhar Bhakt, Dr. Kavita Keshava N., Dr. Gurumurthy B.M., Dr. Edala Sharat Yadav, Dr. Girish H., Dr. Prasanna Pujari, Dr. Murali Murthy, Dr. Pramod Bhatt Nempu, Dr. Amreen Mahmood, Dr. Shukal Dhaval Kumar Keshavlal.
Congratulations to all the awardees and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. The most awaited moment. We would be now commencing the degree awarding ceremony. I request Dr. Sharad Rao, Dean of Kasturba Medical College, Manipal, to kindly present his graduates.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Kasturba Medical College, Manipal.
Shraddha Murali, Vedika Barman, Nagavolu Kesavaditya, Saki Ashok Ramani, Arati Muttukumar, Shiva, Jayati Gupta, Sandesh R. Modi, Ashwini J. Shettigar, Shivani Shanaike, Sahil Sahe, Nitish Janardhan, Mayank Mohan, S. Pujita, प्रगति के कुंदर बाशरत हुसैनी खान शल्विका गुप्ता पार्थ सारथी झा डॉक्टर अश्विनी शिवकुमार बिदनुर्तमत डॉक्टर अनेशा मुखर्जी डॉक्टर रमेश संध्या डॉक्टर चैत्रा राणी के डॉक्टर अर्चिता मेनन पी डॉक्टर विंध्या बीजे डॉक्टर वंशी कृष्ण मुंडलूरु डॉक्टर संदेश वो
कंग्रेचुलेशन ग्रेजुएट्स एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू सर I now request Dr. M.B. Prabhu, Dean of Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore, to announce his graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore.
Fatima Shazina Mohammed Milhan, Varuni Suloshana Ramesh Kumar, Indraja Sharma, Rose Ann Roy, T. Aravindraj, Saujanya S., Subhani Mahapatra, Isha Uday Nirgudkar, Yuvraj Gulati, Harleen Chima, Prerak Maheshwari, Monica Singh, Rohan Rajesh Kamath, Amita Vikram Sattigeri, Apurva Srivastava, Suhasini Bhatt, Harini V, Nayana, Publikar Hemant, Aisha, Shravya V Gopal, Keshvi M. Kalaria, Nagaraj Bhatt, Urbi Gupta, Prashamsa Dayal, Harsh Anil Jaiswal, Rimsha Afnan, Aditya S. Narayan, Harsha S. Swarna, Aishwarya Rao, Jane Mendonsa, Riya Mahendru, Vasu Rajpal, Anton Paulson, Aishwarya Ravindran, Subham Sarthak, Raunak Das, Atri Chatterjee, Sadika Sood, Ishan Goyal, Charvi Singh, Sneha Amarnath, Parvati Radhakrishnan, Ayushi Chauhan, Ankit Menon, Dr. Meghana V.S., Dr. Rashmi Ravindranathan, Dr. Shilpi Padi, Dr. Nikhil Nandineni, Dr. Kratagya Shukla, Dr. Jais Mary Devasya, Jennifer Jos, Shri Priya, Shinde Siya Krishna Dinesh, Siddharth Kotari, Devani Palak Vinod, Reno Celestia, Usha M.N.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the very best.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite Dr. D. Srikanth Rao, Director of Manipal Institute of Technology, to present his graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates of Manipal Institute of Technology, Manipal.
Aditi Gupta, Nayak Vaishnavi Vishnu, वनीसा गिल्बर्ट अल्मेडा शरण्य पुत्तिगे वेंकटेश राम ए शिंदे रिज्मा वैष्णवी नितेश अर्पित अग्रवाल चिन्मयी एच भट एल विक्षित उदय कुमार मृतिका चक्रवर्ती अनन्या सिंगला नौमन इकबाल करुपिया दीपक रमेश कुमार अंकित कुमार सिंह आदर्श वत्स्यान विश्वेंद्र सिंह नवाल जयेश रई देवराज शर्मा देवलीन मंडल सुदर्शन शिवाजी माने निखिल एम पाई के अतीफ अहमद श्री गणेश अपूर्वा एन तोरवी सचिन जोसेफ तेकुडेन सिद्धार्थ वरदा संदेश हेब्बार ए अनुषा प्रभु रोहन तेजस्वी धीरज डी आचार्य संकेत श्रीवास्तव विशाल सोनी ऋषिकेश यस शुभम आनंद चंतल डी गामा रोज प्रियाम अग्रवाल शोनक डे मोहित गुप्ता केतावत संचित सुनील ज्योतिरादित्य वर्मा अनुज गुप्ता द्विति बल्ला गौतम कामत के चिराग वार्षणी नोवलास कुशन मित्रा संदेश प्रभु नमिता केपी कसम कृष्णा बालाजी प्रांजल गुप्ता यश पी कुलकर्णी केम्बा कृष्णा लालसा अभिनव नायक सुजीर राजश्री भौमिक दीक्षिता कोतारी सिद्धेश दंडीरामा कदम चिंता नाग हेमचंद सिद्धार्थ सुहास जोशी शेख जीसन बासर सुक्रत राजपाल रक्षित गणेश भाई तोगाड़िया सागर प्रहलाद नायक एच ए स्टैनुलस रिचर्ड डीसा अभिनंदन जा शुभांकर गिरीश कलेले सूर्या अय्यर कनुगोवी अक्षजा रक्षिता वीरेश जी स्नेहल सिंह तोमर ब्रह्मा यशस्वी मुतियाला आयुष वर्मा ईशान उपाध्याय रिद्धि मोड़ा त्रिलोक पल्ला इशिता जालानी यश जैन करिश्मा नीरज बेल पंकज कुमार जानवर जयेश कुमार कबीर मेहरा अश्मिता सामंता निदा खान प्रकर माथुर सुदर्शन पीके शेतु राज वजल्ला नवीन कुमार बड़गामिया चिन्मय विजय
कंग्रेचुलेशन ग्रेजुएट्स एंड विश यू द वेरी बेस्ट
थैंक यू सर नाउ आई इनवाइट डॉक्टर बी एच वी पाय जॉइंट डायरेक्टर ऑफ मणिपाल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी टू कंटिन्यू विद द प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ग्रेजुएट्स
गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन I am pleased to present the following graduates of Manipal Institute of Technology, Manipal.
Burle Nilesh Gupta, Ayush Vardhan Jajodia, Aishwarya M. Amarsh Gupta, Dodhia Priyank Kishore, Tridib Kumar Mahata, Amit Gupta, Sanjay Shamsundar Rao, मोहम्मद जनवीर सूरज पाटिल अनिकेत दयानंद पाई आदित्य प्रभु पवन कार्तिक जोशी आदित्य विजय जोएल जोसेफ प्रणव हेगडे विरल साहू अविनाश पांडे शेटकर अभिजीत राजेंद्र शुभम राजेंद्र खेतान विनायक पेरी देवकर शुभम राजेंद्र अर्का सेन गुप्ता मोहित जैन साकिब सत्तार मयांक मनोज कुमार डुगर अभय कुमार कोम्मिनेनी पवन वसंत नाटकर्णी शांताराम भूषण संदीप कुमार एस मोहम्मद मोहसिन एच लेस्टर पिंटो रॉयस्टन पिंटो एंटनी प्रकाश ओलिवेरा लार्सन टेलिस संहित अंश वर्मा तनुज अग्रवाल भाविका अग्रवाल प्रभु अमित सुधाकर हरनीत सिंह खानुजा आदित्य विक्रम सरफ कुणाल जे शेट्टी साहिल सिंह रूपम कुमार ऋषभ कुमार सिन्हा आदर्श आर आदित्य गुप्ता अश्विन पाटिल आयुष मालविया मानवी अहलुवालिया प्रणव महाजन एस अजय राघवन ईशान कुमार सिन्हा चेतन बालिगा के नमन दीवान उज्जवल जैन दमयंती भट्टाचार्य वर्षा रानी के संभ्रमा प्रवीण कुमार चौबे जयश्री जे चैत्रा एस नायक देश पांडे उन्मेश समीर ऋत्विक जोशी अमान अशफाक दिशा जावूर कोडुरु श्रिया कल्याणी एम आनंदी वाजपेयी डैश रचिता रामकृष्णा देवानिगा सिनी सुधाकर शिवानी राहुल पुरुषोत्तम मंगल शेफाली कंसाल आयुष पीयूष अग्रवाल फेलिक्स आइसैक बेबी Arjun G. Kamath, Brandon J. A. Bronkhurst, Saptarshi Hum Chowdhury, Vaishnavi S. Nayak, Shaurya Hegde, Deepika S. Nayak, Kodiboyana Sai Ananya, Malavika Sanjay Koot, Pooja Nayak, Mohammed Danish Ali.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. Shankara Narayana Bhatt, Associate Director, Faculty Development and Welfare of Manipal Institute of Technology, to continue with the presentation of graduates.
Good evening to you all. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Manipal Institute of Technology, Manipal.
Nupur Singh Yadav, Netra Kannan, Arun Somasundaram, Shreyas Rajeshwar, Pranav Shrikant Vijayan Menon, Upasana Krishnan, Pavitra C. Anushka Adarsh Hegde, Sheena J. Shabu, Anuhya Chowdhury, Rohan Deepak, Mohammed Faris, Prarthana Ashok Sigedar, Margesh Prapulla Firke, Tushar Gupta, Siddharth Ausekar, Vishwadeep Sharma, Akanksha Modi, Borra Venkatanaga Karthik, Katta Amit Reddy, Abdul Wasi MH, Yannamaneni Praneet, Nitin Sai Adru, Gautam B, Karne Chaitanya Sai, Alan D. Souza, Begum Shahnaz Abdul Karim, Soumya Sanjay Joshi, Kiran Luke D. Souza, Abha, Vamshaj Sabu, Bhuta Mithil Manish, Shambhavi Garde, Adapa Rajshekar, Gaurav Gulabani, Arshia Gurraj Pelatur, Pathak Shivamshi Satyaprakash, Nishit Bhatt, Afras K. Ashik, Sanjana I. Pillai, Eva Surana, Kevan Stanley Jacob, Rohit Nayak, Akanksha Singh, Kaustubha K. Rao, Avinash T. Rao, Prabhu Sushant Surendra, Daita Raviteja, Abhishek Nandan Mishra, Divya Manjunath, Deb Malya Sarkar, Chillam Charla Dheeraj, Akash M. Suvarna, Pranav B.A., Maya Rachana Shanai, Phoebe George, Elena Trisa Jos, Kaustubh Rajesh Jadhav, Ankit G.K., N. Vijay Kumar, Tejas A. Jain, Ulasala Mahesh, MP Kishore, Abhishek D. Shetty, Rakshit G. Pujari, Anushri Ghosh Dastidar.
Congratulations, graduates. and wish you all the very best.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Dr. Ashok Rao, Associate Director, Research and Consultancy of Manipal Institute of Technology, to announce the graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following postgraduates of Manipal Institute of Technology, Manipal.
Hitesh V. Sri Raksha. Sharada Devi S. A. Megha T. Rao. Namrata Gopalakrishna Prabhu. Ashwini Amin. Koppade Sheba Surendra. Jasper Ramon. Joswin Cutina. Dylan Puttu Parmabil Damien. Justin Aral Gonsalves. Vignesh TV. Akshay R. Deeksha H. Arpita Satyanarayanan. Sujoy S. Ankita Ramesh. Nidhi. Srihari GH. Bhasya Lakshmi P. B. Raksha Shetty. Bhavani K. Kulkarni. Shreyas Sunil Mulkalwar. Chandana J. Sandeep Narendra Matha. Chikalikar Ravin Sanjay Nutan. Tarash Tejwani. Ashwati Suresh. Chevikala Divya. C. Vinay Kumar. Sushobhan Das. Altamash Rayan H. Abhirag Shikerkar Maikhala Manohar. Prabhu Rajat Jairam Jayashree. Shomyak Das. Saurabh Srivastav. Harinarayan Maya B. Dospati Raj Kiran. Shreyas Shenai. Sharun Hegde. Satyadeep MK. Karthik Shivanur. Navya K. K. Varun. Manjunath L. Nilugal. Ranjan Ramakrishna Mogar. Chandrasekhar R. Sadani. Kapu Akshat Surendra Kavita. Mega Devaraju. Siri L. Renal Menzies. Alsad Ahmed. Gurpreet Singh Sudan. H. Nivedita Kamat. Vishwas Setti. Subramanya. Vidyesh. Firoz Khan. Vignesh Prasad. Nitish M. R. Sony Joseph. Jayasurya A. Ajay Selva Kumar. Meghana Aital. Meghana. Tripti B. Palan. Umesh Krishna Bhavi. Ranjit R. Vasudha NK. Krishna Neha Kamat. Akash Krishna Nishant. Acharya Purvi. Divyashree AB. Shanmugh Priya B, Nagashri MC, Jagadish KA, Vrinda, Manu Srivatsa, Anusha Dinakar Rao, Afifa KA, Manas Jyoti Bora.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. I now invite Dr. Mallikarjuna Rao, Principal, Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, to present his graduates.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am pleased to present the following graduates and the postgraduates of Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences.
Sonal Kashyap, Rao Shristi, Maithili Narayan Sherigar, Manisha Panda, Karanveer Singh, Neha P, Merin Ranjit, Tatke Aparijita, Shreya Ragini Peri, Anusha, Srisha Hegde, Uliasha Pani, Sandra KS, Prathvi, Pavitra Pradeep Prabhu, Shanbag Akash Uday, Garima Kango, Relta Vayana Disa, Rutu Rajivan, Ayush Menon, Kalgi Barodia, Manisha Joshil Lobo, Angela Jacob, Kanvi V. Gujaran, Dhuri Sonika Sunil, Rachana Rakshita, Maitish Bharadwaj, Resonulla M, Pratiksha Prakash Kamat, Manoj M. Wagle, Megha R.P., Gayatri, Kiran Noel Lobo, D'Souza Zenika Alvin, Abhishek U, Matre Chetan Ashok, Dr. Soptik Chatterjee, Dr. Ankshita Chakraborty, Dr. Pagnish Rutuja Rajendra Swapna, Dr. Priyanka Pai K, Dr. Kotadia Rinkal Bharat Vijay, Dr. Varma Siddhartha Ramamurthy Sharda, Dr. Paule Himani Tushar Sonali, Sudhanshu Ray, Hemant KG, Pratiksha Diodar, Sangeeta Mukhopadhyaya, Shunkara Tharuni, Leona D'Souza, Hema Manjushri S, Aniket Prabhu Giri, Sanjay K, Mugda Pondurang Kulkarni, Thorsa Das, Shreya Borkar Ash Shekhar, Bandhare Aishwarya Ramchandra, Sodam Nalini, Rajanala Nagakaumudi, B. Sai Mani Lakshmi Deepti Manasa, Nimani Kameshwari Manaswini, Balaji K.R. Chavali Rahul, Shibani Mishra, Sonavani Shraddha Deepak, Minsha S.K., Pranil Das,
Sushant, Shekhar, D'Souza, Kevita, Carol, Sheeti, Sushant, Sanjay, Ankit, Avasti, Parnika, Hareshwar, Khatal, Talasila, Snehita, Preeti, Suvarna, Akshit, V. Jain, Riona, Fernandez, Deeksha, Jagtap, Sneha, Rajesh, Swati, Naik, Ranjita, Purnima, D. Adipikar, Archana, Gurraj Bhatt, Aisi Reddy, Sumandhar Reddy, Annamalai, Rama, Suprita, C. Kotian, Shah, Sanjana, Ashit, Shakare, Sagar, Ramchandra, Amog, G.R., Urvi, Das, Sharma, Pragya, Smriti, Richie, Padmanabh, Roy, Himanshu, Mishra, Sangle, Sanika, Nitin, Shivade, Mayura, Sandeep, Tharodi, Samyakt, Ashok, Karkera, Kathy, Manohar, Veena, Nikita, Parasar, Shiny, Dikrus, Bhavin, Ramesh Bhai, Modi, Tejashwini Chaudhary.
Congratulations, graduates. I wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. I request Dr. Kirtilata M. Pai, Dean of Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Manipal, to announce her graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Manipal.
Soumya Shreya, Ahana Mishra, Akriti Sharma, Rishikesh S, Shweta Purohit, K. Navya, Bhavna KV, Soham Mitra, Patil Aishwarya Bhavesh, Sharanya Sai Srinivasan, Dr. Varsha Ravi K, Dr. Shruti Gunashekar, Dr. Smriti Puri, Dr. Raj Lakshmi, Dr. Anand K. Abraham, Dr. Manasi Menon, Dr. Shweta Balagopal, Dr. Yavale Mansi Dilip, Dr. Sugandha Prakash, Dr. Anupa Jankish.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. May I now invite Chef K. Tirujnana Sambandha, Principal of Welcome Group Graduate School of Hotel Administration, to present his graduates.
Good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Welcome Group Graduate School of Hotel Administration.
Dale and Rescuna, Thakur Suyasha Sugato, Karni Pratap Singh, Gralapalli Sashi Shekhar, Janet Florin D'Souza, Abhinav Acharya Nandi, Ambika Chauhan, Asif Akhtar, Kozima Kutub Biskutwala, Shetty Pratik Padmanabha, Aher Anurag Ulas, Arya Anand, Mallipedi Srinaga Maunishwar, Kiran Nayak, Visham Naveen Kumar Shetty, Sanjay Narsimha Bhatt, Malik Mohammed Fardin Parvez, Megha V, Srinivasa Pai A, Aisha Musa, Shruti Shenoy, Sean Chris De Silva, Aryan Saika, Ananya Sharma, Keith Vishal Mohan, Jayati Santish Nayal, Nidhi Rajaram Savant, Arun Tundappa, Krishnan Devan D, Sreyashi Banerjee, R.V. Ranadeep, Anurag Dilip, Tanishka Basin, Diksha Sharaf, Samyukta Karkala, Shubhatra Nayak Manjeshwar, Saurav B. Yallur, Tavita Dakkar, Hansi Samuel Joshua, Mantan Datta, Geetanjali Praveen, Tanchi Emson Lee, Aishman Vikram Gaur, Apurva Kanwar, Medha Hemant, Ashik Rashul RG, Abhishek Patankar, Vijay Ranjan Basak, Siddhi Vinay, Prerna Agarwal, Siddharth Singh, Mirza Fahad, Sheikh Adnan Dastagir, Rupal Rathod, Anikesh Pandey, Lavanya Somanna, Vinu Chauhan, Nikhil Menoy Menesis, Sudipta Biswas, Rahul Anand, Nandkarni Somya Sanjay Mansi, Sharanya S. Shastri, Varsha M., Rajeshwari Prem, Lipika Augustine George, Shreyal Shibu, Kulkarni Shambhavi Sanjay, Arlen Abhay George, Nishantika Mitra, Arundhati G, Divya Vigneshwar Nayak, Mukampika GK, Shivani Sharma, Kirtana R, Shruti Agarwal, Poonam Sharma, P. Chandana, C. Lalchandami, Afia Anjum Sharaf, Harshita J, Take Pema, Haifa Ansari, Asifa Jabin N, M. Anjali Nayak, Akshita MV, Rehema, Fofaria Kajol Ketan Baina, Mridul Soni, Mahajabin Qureshi, Mendan Tanvi Nagesh Shailaja, Sanchari Sayani Sarkar.
Congratulations, graduate, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. I request Dr. Ashita Upur, Dean of Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Mangalore, to kindly present her graduates.
A very good evening to you all. I am pleased to present the following postgraduates of Manipal College of Dental Sciences, Mangalore.
Dr. Ayushi Bajoria, Dr. Anvitakshmi Ray, Dr. Afroz, Dr. Ankita Kanotra, Dr. Janina Lauren D'Souza, Dr. Dani Mihir Tusharbai, Dr. Arjun T, Dr. Nirali Shetty, Dr. Sandeepan Mukherjee.
Congratulations and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. I now request Dr. Alice George, Dean of Manipal College of Nursing, Manipal, to kindly announce her graduates.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Manipal College of Nursing, Manipal.
Mohammed Mustafa M.H. Hanif Sheikh, Tennimol Thomas. Isabel Isaac, Sri Lalita H.K. Melita Malvi Dikuna, Dekki. Payal Sarkar, Melissa DiMello. Rachel Prima Fernandez, Jesli Anna James, Tenzin Yeshi, Tenzin Lobsang, Jayang So, Tashi Chotso, Eden Jude Fernandez, Rangchung, Chanel Supriya Kones, Tenzin Norden, Evelyn Mary Biju, Ashlyn John, Leah Sunny, Kavya, Amalu Maria Benny, Alina Maria Stanley, Amrita Jimmy, Julie Maria, Kirtan Kumar K.R., Sarita Yadav, Renjit Kumar, Ansel Hanston, Janita Shandi D. Almeida, Seema Lewis, Sharath Kumar, Smita, Priya N.P., Sister Mary Jyoti, Prasanna Kumara, Joyce Machado, Badaplin Rinja, Priya Lavina Alva, Piali Saha, Ilakia P. Raghavendra Nayak, Kusumavadi Angel Thomas, Shakil Mohan.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. I request Dr. Padma Rani, Director of Manipal Institute of Communication, Manipal, to kindly present her graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Manipal Institute of Communication.
Hisham Rashid, Mohammad Rifat, Jane Elizabeth Kuriakos, Alankriti Khare, Akanksha Anil Kumar, Ayush Sinha, Pranoy D'Souza, Sabrina Yashwant Pradhan, Santini Saha, Pulin Singh, Pal Shweta Tapan, Kutanda Dinesh Dia Kaveramma, Ekta Sinha, Antara Balal, Shreya Kumar, Dhume Tarush Rajesh, Shruti Gupta, Ruchika R. Matikop, Vaishnavi Karnik, गाडगिल ईशा अभय, आदित्य लाल माथुर, अन्वेषा मुखर्जी, फैजल अहमद, राजदीप सिन्हा, अनुश्री एन मेनन, ऐश्वर्या पुदिय वीटिल, अर्शिया अहमद, उजमा कोलकर, शेट्टी अविनाश दिनेश, शशांक, मनीत ठाकुर, अनिका शेख, कुशाल एस, जॉसलिन एंड कुरियन, शेमोल मिश्रा।
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. I request Professor Ramshisha CS, Director, Manipal College of Information Sciences, to announce his graduates.
Good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following postgraduates of Manipal School of Information Sciences.
Aishwarya P.A. Sunanda S. Rao, Marilyn Tom, Meghana Devadiga, Meghana S.G., Pillai Manasi Chandramohan Jalaja, Likhita M., Arvin Xavier Carvalho, Nikshita H., Rilwan Ulhak, Kavya Shri Shetty, Sharat Pooja, Elena Sirisha, Kevin, Priyanka P. Bekal, D. Gandhishwar Reddy, Kayende Disha Deepak, P. Apurva, Sagarika Ambast, Pooja Sarkar, Sheikh Jameer Khacha, Deepa K.R., Harshita S., Meghana M.C., Pooja R.C., Rachana U. Pole, Jaijit B.C., Varshini L., Yuvraj G., Chandana B., Chandan Yadav N., Adarsh S., Sapnesh Nayak, R. Vagish, Pavana K., Suman Banakar, Prajwal H., Vidyamani KC, Vaishnavi Devi, Vasanta Pai.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
May I now invite Dr. Arun Maya, Dean of Manipal College of Health Professions, to present his graduates.
A very good evening to you all. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Manipal College of Health Professions.
Afra Arshad, Amita Sibi, Mohammad Faizan, Mohammad Saneem, Ajuna K, Piyush Balian, Anusha V. Shenai, Shaili Yadav, Ishwari H.A., Sama Kanagat, Diksha Shettigar, K.A. Yusuf Ali, Nikita, Sanchita Sudhakar, Ridwin J., Disoja Danko Rose Maria Eugenia,
Raghava Rao,
Ashley Sara Varghese,
Anila Susan Varghese, Ullas U. Nayak, Hasana, BST Vishal Dev, Archana Shetty, K. Sahana, Swati G.A., Sushmita Jairam Shanai, Preksha Vivekanandhan, Anita Sojan, Asavari Anand Dudapkar, Nikhil Arun Hegde, Ashika Sanjay Thakkar, Desai Sakshi Satish Bhai, Saldana Trisha Shefali, Anjali Lisa Joseph, Srishti Hegde, Bhavana Reddy Malepedi, Nunes Wendy Nelson, Rebecca and Matthew, Vineet Sandesh, Jinsi Olikal George, Rashmita, Sheetal Premanath, John C. Johnson, Obhuli Chandran M., Uzair Chilwan, Padma Pai, Jenny Anu George, Ginny Biju Thomas, Humaria Nayaz, Lodia Johnson, Samiksha D. Rao, Ashwati Unnikrishnan, Shreya Shetty, Sumaya V.K., Sushmita S. Upadhya, Kaluwa Bindu Sri, Neha N., Swati S., Swati, Shambhavi S. Shete, Chaitanya, Rashmi R., Pramila, Vinut Shetty B., Anjali Prabhu, Navyashri, Rakshit, Aishwarya Shetty, Jubela, Sahana S. Nayak, Shweta, Akshata S., Meghana, Glevita Machado, Alina Joseph, Dilip Shettigar, Jayashila Arbat, Pavitra, Gypsa Joseph, Alina Saji, Vinita Thomas, Uma Basalingaya Karali Mat, Bali Reddy Gari Revant Reddy, Lavanya VC, Sona Abraham, Prajna Kotyan, Nimshad Parapalat Hamza, Maryam Elizabeth Koshi, Sushma Arfa Jabin, Josna Jos, Neha S. Kotyan, Chaitra V., Hazel Lolita Matthias, Deeksha Priyanka Bangera P., Kritika R. Shetty, Femi George, Shifali Shetty S., Sushmita, Prajna, Spurti,
Anisha, Shweta Nair, Veda R, Sharin John, Swati, Shyamala, Heba Nusarat, Pradeepa Naik, Ashwita N. Amin, Sonia Sujitha, Dhritiman Roy, Ruth Mary De Silva, Rufas Roy, Anjana Joy, Sindura R.K.,
Fatimatul Hasana Shams,
Vridhi V. Kamath, Vishnu Vinu, Edalalil Nidhi Maria Joseph, Muhammad Ali, Denika Fernandez, Komal A.M., Rujata Kshirsagar, Kevin C. Sajan, Ashwini H., Kirti N.S., Rosalind Juliet Joyce R., Shahin C.U., Sneha Warrior S., Swati M., Pooja Nandagopal, Dantapuram Shashidhar, Shela Sulaiman, Maya P. Shetty, Gajapati Chandrakan, Krishna T. Tisla, Husina Darai Wala, Swaranlakshmi S., Anjana Biju Tatil, Aparna Kanmani, Ashwini G. Shastri, Kirtana Devanan, Pratiksha B., Varsha U., Akshada Shinde, Pooja P.S., Rinita Ramesh, Neetu Anna Sani, Marin Benny, Gladin Sarah Johnson, Matre Pranjali Chandrakan, Ashley Maria Babu, Akshata P. Nayak, Deepthi Sarah Delila Krasta, Meenakshi S. Pillai, Lydia Edwin, Rakshita, Akshata T.S., Bhumika R. Rao, Shahjit Arun, Kushpal Kaur Bhag, Ankita Dimhan, Rafshana Ashraf, Menaish Cyrus Zaveer Dabhar, Medha Gupta, Eksamai Isha Naresh, Subramanian Janaki Sanjay Sandhya, Ananya R., Mrunal Mahendra Kalwankar, Akashvi Tunga, Vadavalli Jeevana Lakshmi Ravindra, Vaishnavi K.S., Pujari Joshita Jai Narayan, Ganachari Preeti Srinivas, Talati Drasti Sanjeev, Shruti J. Prabhu.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. K. S. Swati, Faculty of Manipal Institute of Management, to present the graduates on behalf of the director.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am pleased to present the following postgraduates of Manipal Institute of Management.
Harshita H. Nishant Balasubramanian,
Nikhil Rajiv, Vaishnav VP. Shetty Ashwita Ashok, Ravina Priya Furtado. Srivatsa R, Monit M. Shetty. Rashmi V. Prabhu, Akshata Rao. Sakshi S. Rao, Nidhi Bandarkar. Shaunak Shailesh Patnekar, Kukku Elizabeth Siria. Vaibhav Maya, Nitin Bhatt. K. Anvita Kamath, Vignesh Nayak. Christian Joseph, Rahel Charlotte Kotia. Rashmita R. Sudhish Menon. Afonso Ninoshka, Abhishek Sherigara. Shri Ram T.G., Pratush P. Nair. Pradyumna G. Kotian, Anusha Nandakishore Raj. Sangam Neha Ravindra Anusha, Nandita Kurup. Amulya K, Dhanya Vijay. Aishal Cleona D'Souza, Shraddha Sudhir Mahale. Altar Akash Shetty, Shane Haniel Karkada. Sanjay Pradeep, Adhiraj Singh Sodhi. Lokaramya Deepthi, Pooja Nayak. Shraddha Manmohan, Ankita. Sahana Pai, Shruti Jain. Ananya SV, Nikhil U. Shial Bolur Praveen Kumar, Xan Xavier. Ashwita Nayak, Saurabh S. Ravina Babu, Vadapalli Kavya Shri. Snigdha Kothari, Arun S. Supraja Ramkumar, Sandhya R. Sonia Joseph, Gloria Sharan. Rashmita Gulapalli Sahit. Abin James Vinobi, Akhila Prashant. Chaitanya B.R., Vikram Simhareddy M. Avinash Shivananda Pujari, Nayak Saili Mahesh. P. Supriya, Albi Thomas. Kiran Ganesh Shettigar, Rajkumar M. Ashabil Rizana, Dr. Shamin Minoli Samarasinghe. Nisha Shankar Kurubar, Sherlin Andrea D'Souza. Devi Prasad Shetty M, Vaishnavi B. Reshma Khanna C, Basangauda Rudragauda Patil. Badrish Nayak.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best. Thank you.
Thank you, madam. May I request Dr. Satyamurthy, Director, Manipal School of Life Sciences, to present his graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Manipal School of Life Sciences.
Aheli Chaudhary, Chandan Kumar.
हिंदुजा के गायत्री आर नायक, पूजा एस करकेरा, प्रीन मियोना डिसोजा, देसी एंड्राडे, प्रतीक्षा पी कोठारी, प्रणव जी, भाग्यश्री पाई, युतिका शेट्टी, मान्विता एस अमीन, निधि एस दिया मल्या, एनएस नीता, अश्विता भट्ट, सान्याल चांदनी भास्कर, श्रिया श्रीधर, चांदनी बी, अनन्यश्री कठोटिया, वैष्णवी अशोक बड़ीगर, राव विनायक अरुण, सुब्रमण्य, तेजाल दीपक दुर्गेकर, नेत्रावती अंगड़ी, अश्विन राजीव।
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the very best. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now I invite Dr. Gopal Pandey, Dean of Manipal College of Regenerative Medicine, to announce his graduates.
Good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following postgraduates of Manipal Institute of Regenerative Medicine, Bangalore.
Gitanjali Shai Ratchakonda, K. Neha Gopalakrishna, Nandini Damodaran, Kritika M.
Congratulations, postgraduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. Deepika Shetty, Director, Manipal School of Architecture and Planning, to present her graduates.
Good evening, one and all. I'm extremely pleased to present the graduates and postgraduates of Manipal School of Architecture and Planning.
Bikash Kishore Saikia, Paras Bajaj, Aravind Chalamala Seti, Mario Nitin Das, Gaurav Pandey, Rishabh Raj Singh, Aditya Chaudhary, Supriya S. Nayak, Sanket Nandita T., Tarun Nakhre, Ananya, Pavana Jairaj, Ritwik Agarwal, Pearl Francis Fernandez, Pragati Saraf, Vijayt Patel, Nikita Ramdas, Shruti Bangari, Aishwarya George, Tadi Bindu Bhargavi, Jamie Joel Philip, Pavitra Jairaj, Priyanka Verma, Sai Priya, Sagarika Dam, Nidhi Balchandra Menon, Soumya Shri Krishna Udavali, Priya Darshani Sharma, Neha Mary Bobby, Natasha Susan Fernandez, Nidhi Ravindran Manjila Will, C. Divendu Divakaran, Shubhangi Baheti, Anjali Anil, Mansi Menon, Vinyas A. Palla, Nupur Singhania, Aditi Kulkarni, Ashika Elizabeth George, Abhilash Menon, Amalu Vinod, Achira Shetty, Priyamvada Dinesh, Sweetal Rigo, Greg Vargas Thomas, Lakshmi Pratap, Kola Lakshmi Pratyusha, Vatsal Mimani, Akanksha Sahu, Avneet Premarajan, Anna John, Muhammad Azam Abdullah, Anutama Mahesh, Kunjal Panwar, Pooja Mishra, Mani Tripathi, S. Ashmita, Gautam B. Patel, Ayush Nair, Vrinda Kamath, Ayush Kumar Tapadia, Manika Balotia, Paidipati Sahitya, Shagun Kapoor, Ayush Agarwal, Shadab M. Khan, Tanya Rodriguez, Muskan N.P., Bernice Dinky Dias, Advika, Texeria Tiffany Angeli, Udipta Verma, Riya Samir Kirtani, Shravya Nambiar, Swadha Sahu, Vidya Dandaya Karaja Gimat, Albin Abraham, Kalaskar Tejas Sanjay, Lulwa Khalil, Shreya Prakash, Karuna Ratnanjay Kadu, Meghna Reddy V, Melissa Madonna Fernandez, Aisha Mushir Sheikh, Vani Shri B, Vivek Rajeshwari.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, madam. Now I request Dr. Asha Kamat, Associate Director, Prasanna School of Public Health, to present her graduates on behalf of the director.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm pleased to present the postgraduates of Prasanna School of Public Health.
Najma Ashraf, Sudhir Samyukta Anjana, Devekar Chinmay Jayant, Lavanya Paraganiha, Anubha Srivastava, Anjali T, Hina Kumari, Mary Amrita K. Joseph, Suma N. Spurti, Pooja Saha, Sushma S. Naik, Snigdha Chandan, Dr. Swati Ahluwalia, Himadri Bist, Bashisha Marvin, Stepping Stun Lindog Mavlat, Deepak Joseph, Rashmi Shekhar, Divyanshu Shukla, Anushmita Adhikari, Rain Zain De Silva, Soundarya M, Arvind Pradhan, Ranjita L, Dr. Bodhu Sushmita, Don Israel, Apurva Goenka, Mukadam Sehar, Dr. Pogada Dandada Danusha Vijaya Lakshmi, Shalini Paul, Christy Thomas Vargis, Jewel Kuriakos, Rai Anshya Shankar.
Congratulations, graduates and wish you all the very best.
Thank you, madam. May I request Dr. Chiranjay Mukhopadhyay, Director of Manipal Institute of Virology, to present his graduates.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following postgraduates of Manipal Institute of Virology.
Anushka Bhattacharya, Athira AP. Devashish Mishra, Chetan Hiremath. Charmi M. Ghetia, Namrata S. Prabhu.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Dr. Narayana Sabahir, Registrar, to present the graduates of Mahe Teaching Departments.
A very good evening to all of you. I am pleased to present the following graduates and postgraduates of Teaching Departments of Mahe.
Department of Commerce. Carol Fernandez, Arena Manages. Shika Satish Shetty, Richelle Sequeira. Flancy D. Almeida, Nishmita Shankar S. Jasim Jafrula Sheikh, Shetty Mahima Karunakar. Saad Divya Elizabeth James. Trisha Ashok Pujari, Dion Warren Brito. Abhiman K. A. Muhammad. Vishruta C. Rishik Ghosh. Neo Grace Francis. Shahbaz Khan Pulat. Chetan Nayak B. Harshad Ali C. Aran Savio Pereira. Shubham Ingale. Malav Montu Kumar Makadia. Mudit Singh. Tenika Milin Kapse. Riya Renjit. Arati Vinod. Priyak Basu. Ashtekar Mandar Ravindra. Patel Jehan HD. Shrija Das Gupta. Ashley Paulos. Shubhangi Katreja. Abulin Lazay VJ. Navya Nayak. Yash Chabra. Anushka Mukherjee. Abhishek Gopakumar. Shivansh Chawla. Antara Majumdar. Yash Bharadwaj. Vijeta Kamat. Rav Shraddha Ravi Kumar. Rishal Marita D'Souza. Deeksha Divakara Kamat. Sauvik Das. Limarina Karamilina Fernandez. Salyan Megha Shivram. Shetty Sameeksha Sudhakar. Safwan Aslam Sharif. Medhini Suvarna. Sandeep Kumar Das. Hardik Arya. Harikrishnan A. Nambiar. Vadapalli Bhaskar Raju. Sachi J. Shetty. Barapatre Aishwarya Devendra. Suyash Gupta. Abdul Kader Shahbaz. Raksha R. Nazil Lester D'Souza. Rovin Mathias. Nandan R. Vineet Doki. Mannariyath Dinesh Varghese, Girish Balachandran, Khanna Swayam Krish Rajiv, Rahul Tamarkar, Nikhila Pratishan, Ashish Sharma, Taman Anushka Sanjeev, Anushka Princia Fernandez, Mausin Muhammad Ibrahim, Vankadara Sharan Gurusai Gupta, Shetty Karthik Ratnakar, Raishel Leona Sons, Shreya Tejaswini M. Sheth, Nidhi D. Bangera, Shibani A. J., Shreyal J. Sherigar, Pradeep Kamath, Kajal K. Pujari, Avil Ralph Mathias, Shrisha M. S. Karthik Rao, Deekshit Priya Shetty, Shri Rama K. Bhatt, Manoj V. Upadhya, Samrin Shri Harsha, Kishore Karthik S.K., Vani Shri, Melanie Norlin, Vernon Aldrin Fernandez, Rakshita V., Mahima U., Ria Hegde Y.M., Pratik L., Shelton De Silva, Dikshita, Mahesh Suraj J. Nayak, Rohit Nayak, Shruti Xavier, Nibras Ahmed Rahouf, Manipal Center for European Studies, Menon Ashish Madhavan Lekha, Manipal Center for Humanities, Karthik Mathur, Michelle Sahana Lobo, V. Kishore, Panikar Nidhi Rajiv, Shiksha K. Sharma, Meghali Banerjee, Shruti Dilip, Department of Library and Information Science, Prasad T.P., Savita, Purnima, Geeta, Department of Atomic and Molecular Physics, Sudhir Dhanaraj Maitre, Department of Geopolitics and International Relations, Damin Lal Kipchin, Kanchi Mathur, Sindhu D, Purnima B, Radhika Ajayan, Manohar Shashikant Bhatt, Priyanjali Esther Simon, Ruben Thomas Kurian, Meghna Suresh, Shilpa P.M., Shishir Rao.
Congratulations, graduates, and wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. Congratulations to all the graduates. Alone, we can do so little. Together, we can do so much. It's now time to thank everyone who contributed to this memorable event. May I now request Dr. R.S. Aithal, Director, International Center of Applied Sciences, to propose the vote of thanks.
Honorable Chief Guest of today's function, Dr. Peter J. Katsoufrakis, and other distinguished dignitaries on and off the dais, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening to all of you. Due to prevailing COVID-19 pandemic and constraints, we at MAHE are compelled to go for virtual convocation in an attempt to make our graduates, postgraduates, and PhD scholars to receive their degree in time. I consider it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this momentous occasion of the last day of 28th e-convocation 2020 of Manipal Academy of Higher Education. I would like to take this opportunity to express our profound gratitude to the chief guest of today's function, Dr. Peter J. Katsoufrakis, the President and CEO of National Board of Medical Examiners, USA. Sir, your gracious presence and scholarly convocation address added luster to this important academic function of our university. We are all inspired by your great words. Thank you very much, sir. Let me express my sincere thanks to our respected Chancellor, Dr. Ramdas M. Pai, for his leadership support and encouragement in all the activities of our university. We also fondly thank Mrs. Vasanti R. Pai, the First Lady of MAHE and Trustee MAHE Trust, for her valued presence and distributing the certificates to Dr. T.M.A. Pai Gold Medalists. Thank you, Madam. We thank Dr. Ranjan R. Pai, President MAHE Trust and Chairman MEMG Bengaluru, and all the members of Pai family for their immense support. Permit me to mention our sincere appreciation and gratitude to our Pro-Chancellor Dr. H.S. Ballard for his great efforts towards the growth of this university and conferring the degree to the graduates. Thank you, sir. I must mention our deep sense of appreciation and gratitude to our Vice Chancellor, Lieutenant General Dr. M.D. Venkatesh, for leading and strengthening the academic and research activities of our university and presenting the overview of MAHE. Thank you, sir. I extend sincere gratitude to Dr. Thammaiah C.S., Pro Vice Chancellor MAHE, for delivering the welcome address. Thank you, sir. We express our gratitude to Pro Vice Chancellors of the University, Dr. PLNG Rao, Dr. Dilip G. Nayak, and Registrar Dr. Narayan Sabahit for their presence and gracing the occasion. Thank you, sirs. We would like to express our sincere thanks to Dr. Vinod V. Thomas, Registrar Evaluation, for his presence, Dr. M. Venkatraya Prabhu, Dean KMC Mangalore, for introducing the chief guest, Dr. Geeta Maya, Director Student Affairs, for presenting the awardees of gold medals, and Dr. Shyamala Hande, Director Center for Doctoral Studies, for presenting PhD scholars. I take this opportunity to thank Dr. Srijit G., Deputy Registrar Evaluation, for presenting facts and figures about graduates and administering oath to the graduates. Dear graduates, it is your joyful day. I congratulate all the graduates who have been conferred their degrees today and our best wishes to each one of you. Thank you for responding positively to our invitation, and special thanks to your parents and family members. We are happy to express our gratitude to members of the Trust, Board of Management, Academic Council, Board of Studies, Board of Examiners, donors, well-wishers, and officials from Manipal Group of Institutions, Associated Hospitals, and organizations both from India and abroad for their unstinted support in all the university activities. I also wish to place on record our wholehearted thanks to all the heads of the institutions, deputies, heads of the departments, directors and officials of the university, faculty, supporting staff, and volunteers for their tremendous support. All the members of press and electronic media richly deserve our special thanks for their good support. Special thanks to our Master of Ceremony, Dr. Dhanya Sunil, Associate Professor, MIT. Finally, I would like to take this opportunity to place on record our hearty thanks to Team Manipal for their enormous cooperation in the organization of this event. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Dr. H.S. Belal, Pro-Chancellor Mahe, to declare the closing of the graduation ceremony.
I, Dr. H.S. Belal, Pro-Chancellor, Manipal Academy of Higher Education, hereby declare the 28th convocation of our university closed.
Thank you, sir. We have now come to the end of Convocation 2020. I request all to rise for the national anthem. Wish the new graduates the very best of success. Have a pleasant evening. Thank you.